Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII. And I'm Classic Gamer, and I think at the moment I don't think Cold Blood's really a popular LP to do. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cancel that, and I'm gonna just put it as well. No, I'm not gonna cancel it. I'm gonna leave it, but I'm not gonna do it for a while. So don't expect any Cold Blood videos. In fact, I might do a couple, but probably not a lot. But when I play it, I kind of like getting a bit set up a bit, because I'm sort of new to this language group. I'm going on, I've given it a little bit of rest. I'm going to do a few days of Final Fantasy, as I've got excellent working. So this is work in progress, so please, if you can't hear my voice, please leave a comment. If the video is a bit laggy, please tell me. Anyway, let's continue. So that's it. So we're now going to the base of Atlas. Explosions. Oh man, Atlas is so cool. Did you hear? I keep on top of these things, and if you ask me, if you knock out Midgar's power, then all of its computers and signals are going to look like too. Financially, there must be about a billion gil worth of damage, and that being all, the lowest of people got caught too. If the explosion hadn't been in the middle of the night, that would be one thing. That would be one thing, at least it would. Could have got this in this thing. Okay, go ahead. Papa! Thank you. great. Get in here, fools. We're starting the meeting.
About ambulance or the planet for that matter.
my pay, don't make me laugh. What? Then you got the next mission lined up. I'll do it for 3,000. What? It's okay. We're really hurting for help, right? That's Molly's reward here. Molly's schooling. 2,000. Thanks, Owen. That little sound there is when you go to a place and you sleep, and all your health recovers. Basically, I know how to use Materia, it's very simple, and I'll show you as we go through the game. So, let's just see what this is. So, there's nothing really to this, yeah, it's very simple, and as I go through the game, I'll explain to you guys what happens. So, we'll be right back. Ring, ring, ring. you say something. I said you say something. Have that said, no more bombs. Open the Ooh, quite intense. Good, so far everything's going as planned. Don't let your guard down till we get to sector fire reactor. Big swing and just got everything ready for us. So move it. The reactor's just done. Yeah. for it. But I'm going to thank you guys, everyone, for watching, and I will see you very soon.